Following the information reveal that Roy is from Kanto, I've seen an uptick of people claiming that Roy is Ash's son, although, to be fair, it's mostly in jest, mostly mocking the idea that Liko is Ash's daughter rather than any actual genuine belief in the theory.